good up here. It's, you know, the blinding stage lights feels really, really legit. I'm going to kick off things here with a tune called Diving In. Get adventurous, we could tangle up the fiber of experience, will shape itself to us and leave a trace of what otherwise would never be. Like diving in the water, you forever change the sea, and it'll be dangerously sweet. And you could get swept right off your feet, but falling ain't flying, my friend, so beware. Yeah, yeah. Diving in, where you're diving in, you're diving in. You gotta believe in yourself enough to be you, so you can let someone else believe in you too. You gotta believe in yourself enough to be you, so you can let someone else believe in you too. And you'll never have to wonder what we got ourselves in. This mess ain't second best, so let it be what it is. And it'll be dangerously sweet. And you could get swept right off your feet, but falling ain't flying, my friend, so beware. Yeah, yeah. Where you're diving in, you're diving in. Mm-hmm. Yeah, where you're diving in, diving in. Oh, yeah. You gotta believe in yourself enough to be you, so you can let someone else believe in you too. You gotta believe in yourself enough to be you, so you can let someone else believe in you too. And we'll never have to wonder what we got ourselves in. This mess ain't second best, so let it be what it is. Sounds like the room wants to sing along a little with me tonight. Right there. Can we bring that little frequency down just a little bit? I sing in that frequency a lot because my voice is getting older, so I gotta sing lower than I used to. All right, cool. So that was Diving In. Diving in the water, you'll forever change the sea, you know? Each one of us is moving through life, and we have spheres of influence, and the rest of the world is kind of crashing in on us at all times, but you got to remember that you are making a ripple, you know, even in your small way. So that's Diving In. Here we're going to do a little Drop These Blues. It's even getting you not to burn made. Cause I've been burned before. And I know I'm playing with fire. Cause I'm so tired of being cold. So hold me close so I can drive these blues. It's even getting hard now to sleep sound. I'm tossing and turning, baby.
Sorry.
Knowing you're not here, safe in my arms.
There we go.
And dreaming, I'm dreaming, I'm dreaming of you. Well, it only makes this waking so hard. So hold me close so I can drop these blues. Think that it would last forever. I just hoped it would last for a while, for a while, for a while.
I owe our sound man an apology because I had an effect on up here that was making a delay sound. And I was like, Paul, what are you doing to me, man? And then I looked down and I was like, oh, that's not supposed to be red. And I stomped on it, and then my guitar got louder and the show really began. So my apologies. You're like, you're probably back there going, I didn't do that. What are you doing to me?
I'm begging you, oh, please don't burn me, girl.
I swear I could not take it anymore. Dun, 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 dun. Let that be a lesson to all of us. I'm thinking of my kids, I'm like, you know, it's not if you stumble, it's how you get back up. I think that was in one of the recent Batman movies. Let's pick it up a little bit here. So I wrote the song about a couple different places, and then after I wrote it, I kind of realized that the theme of water is throughout it. And I was like, all right, yeah, water is kind of like a unifying element. And here it is. When the night is getting cold in the desert, and the water's splashing under our toes, used to overlook the rain in the desert, now it's literally right under my nose. Let's take it slow, oh, 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 oh. Let's take it. Slow. Let's take it slow. Oh, oh, oh. Take it slow. When we're busy with the boil in the bayou, we ain't really being busy at all. Condensation been a gathering like them storm clouds. Let the rain come and wash us all and take it slow. Oh, 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 take it slow, take it slow, take it slow. Yeah, I don't want to talk about it no more. I just want to know. I just wanna know it for sure. When we're busy licking barbecue fingers and getting freaky with the bats on the bridge, wake up early with a guilty little headache, run it off down to Barton Springs and take it slow. Oh, oh, oh. Take it slow. Take it slow. Oh. Take it slow, yeah, yeah. Well, I don't wanna talk about it no more. I just wanna know it. I just wanna know it. I just wanna know it. I just wanna know it for sure. When the night is getting cold in the desert and the water's splashing under our toes, used to overlook the rain in the desert, now it's literally right under my nose. And take it slow, oh, oh, oh. Take it slow. And take it slow, oh, oh, oh. Take it slow. Mm. Thank you. All righty, let's I'm gonna drop something in here that you probably recognize. A man walks down the street, he says, "Why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. Don't want to shout at redemption. Don't want to be a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the alleyway. Far away from my well-lit home. Mr. Be a belly. Get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find the stuff I'm using anymore. But if you'd be my bodyguard, I could be a long lost pal. I could call you Eddie, Eddie when you call me out." Man walks down the street, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, the rest of my life is so hard. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who will be my role model now that my role model is gone, gone? You duck back down in the alley with some roly-poly little bad-faced girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents, hints and allegations, yeah. But if you be my bodyguard, I could be a long-lost pal. I could call you Eddie, Eddie, when you call me, yeah. Call me, I'm na 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 na. Man walks down the street, it's a street in a strange world. Maybe it's his third world, maybe it's his first time around. He doesn't speak the language, he holds no currency. He is a stranger, he is surrounded by the sound of cattle in the marketplace, of scatterlings and orphanages. He looks around, around, he sees angels in the architecture, spinning in infinity. He says, "Hey, hallelujah. If you be my bodyguard, I could be a long lost pal. I could call you Eddie, Eddie when you call me out. Call me out, na 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 na. Call me out, call me out, na 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 na. Call me." Yeah. Call me out, na 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 na.
Thank you. That was a little Paul Simon tune there. All right, now it's fun. Now it's fun. I had to shake my sillies out a little bit. So this one here is, you know, these maybe a man sitting on some sort of outdoor cafe and imagining this romance blossoming, but he needs to work up the courage to make it happen. It's called Get You. Funny feeling your dress would look so mighty fine, matching with the carpet on my floor. We'll kick off our shoes and we could slow dance to the blues, but first I gotta get you through my door. We could sip on wine, pass pass the bottle, pass the time. And I could be for you what you would be for me. And it'd be so good, we'll have to wonder if it's a dream. Lie down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So won't you pinch me if my mind is dreaming wild? And that way you'll be well within my reach. And I could pull you close and make you love me the most. But first I gotta stop you on the street. I use a pickup line that you heard a million times. But somehow coming from me it'll give you butterflies. And it'd be so good we'll have to wonder. My mind, see all the loving and living we could do. That way you would know that I could love you so. But babe, I'm too shy to make my moves. A wicked sip on wine, pass the bottle, pass the time. I could be for you what you would be for me. And it'd be so good, we'll have to wonder if it's a dream like that. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna try out a new one for y'all.
Floor together, better cancel all your plans. I got a feeling it's gonna get late. And a 1, 2, 3, I gotta count the beat. When you move so effortlessly, you got me believing it's gonna be great. It was you, it was you, it was you, it was you all along. Should've known, could've known, should've known, could've known from the start that it was you, it was you, it was you, it was you all along. I could've known, should've known, could've known, it was straight from the heart. I used to see you in the hallways, yeah, we go way back, back to the beginning. It was a small town love affair, yeah, yeah. Now I got you on the dance floor, baby, let's sleep in tomorrow. We don't ever have to call it a night. You got me believing everything'll be alright. Cause it was you, it was you, it was you, it was you all along. I should've known, could've known, should've known, could've known from the start that it was you, it was you, it was you, it was you all along. should've known, could've known from the start. Sunrise, we could count the colors, we can take our time. You gotta know by now, ain't no mystery that it was you, it was you, it was you, it was you all along. I should've known, could've known, should've known, could've known from the start that it was you, it was you, it was you, it was you all along. Could've known, should've known, could've known, could've known from the start that it was me and you.
Thank you. Well, I'd like to say a heartfelt thanks to Jim in the listening room and Adam and Christian and Paul and everybody taking care of us tonight. You guys have been a super duper warm welcome. It's a wonderful experience to be up here for the first time. Thank you for coming out. Thank you guys for coming out. This is a special place, special space and a great vision. And everybody needs to make sure to patronize the arts. So I appreciate you guys doing just that. And I've got time for at least one more. We'll see how long this one goes. This is called Wild Love, and I kind of wrote it from a place of thinking, like, you know, you get into a relationship and you're like, man, what is she seeing me? You know, and you're like, I'm good, but I'm not that good, am I? And so I kind of wrote this song thinking about that, and. So the gentleman in the song is saying, you know, I wish you could know how wild my love is, maybe one day, if I keep at it, we'll find that place.
Could make a fool out of myself loving you. Would you make it easier and run me out of town so I would never let you down? 'Cause all of my second chances are bound to add up. Not that I'd ever want to, but I can't count that high. What you know about it, baby? There's no way that you're as lucky as me. It wouldn't take nowhere near to a mile. Just one step in my shoes, and you would surely see my wild love. Wild love. Wild love. Wild love. Early on, we passed the point of giving it back to dreams. So won't you wake with me? I'll let you see me at my worst. Ask what might hurt, and we might find a chance to work. 'Cause a diamond and all my sweet nothings are bound to fall short. I've yet to see love done justice, but I'm one of the fools who tries. What could you know about it, baby? Oh, no way you are as lucky as me. It wouldn't take nowhere near to a mile. Just one step in my shoes, you would surely see my wild love. Wild love. Wild love. Wild love. Steady as we go, my dear, we could be all the odds. There's no telling how far. Every day I'm nearer getting worthy of your love. Oh, and I ain't ever giving up. And when that day finally comes, well, you will know for sure. All of the wild love you bring into my world. And you know all about it, baby. Oh, one day you'll be as lucky as me. It wouldn't take nowhere near to a mile. Just one step in your shoes, and you would surely see my wild love. Wild love. Wild love. Wild love.
Thank you guys so much. This was such a treat. Cheers.